Stephanie. Let's see. Do you know how to drive? I do, but right now I'm just borrowing my parents' old car. I don't have my own car yet. It's a little pricey, you know. How'd you meet Corpse? I think I met Corpse through an Among Us game. We just kind of got along. I feel like the main reason we got along, it was partially, I'll be completely honest, it was partially just because people really liked seeing me and Corpse together. I think it's because I have, like, we're both, like, chill, but I think it was our voices or something. People just liked the combination, maybe. I don't know. And then we've gotten along since then. So, and he's a really cool guy. He's a really caring guy, too. And he still owes me that shirt or jazz sweater hoodie thing. He said he's gonna deliver it to me. Ricky, thanks for the sub.